So now we have reached our first real-world differential equation, the second derivative of the position vector of the spacecraft, which is its acceleration vector, equals the gravitational constant times the mass of the Earth times a vector that points from the spacecraft to the Earth divided by the third power of its length. This boils down to the third power of the distance between the spacecraft and Earth. Now comes the component due to the Moon, gravitational constant times the mass of the Moon times vector from the spacecraft to the Moon divided by the third power of its length. This is a differential equation, an equation that governs or is governed by rates of change. The acceleration vector is the rate of change of a rate of change. This actually is a system of differential equations. It's not a single equation. We've got two components in here. Each of these two components has to fulfill this equation. The highest derivative that occurs is the second one, which is why we call this differential equation a differential equation of order 2. The highest derivative stands alone on one side and does not occur anywhere else. This is what we call explicit. If the highest derivative was hidden somewhere, we would first need to solve that equation, which is ugly. And these two terms mean that this differential equation is nonlinear. A linear differential equation would only contain terms such as 42 times xs or sine of t times xs.